be quite crucial as well. But I'm still going for Baronia. And as I said before, I think Jess Bolton will be fantastic again across halfback. And Jake Godwin will be a colossus in the midfield. And they've got strength up front. So I think Baronia in a close one.
I'm going to go with I'm still sticking with Baronia. My player to watch is number 37, Ryan White. I think he's had the perfect preparation. He's trained at the high level, so his energy levels will be high. Expect to see him be prominent in the midfield. And a smoky Luke Johnson for mine from ex-Vermont boy. I think he could add something, add another dynamic to the Baronia club this season.
Cracking day at Tormore Reserve.
See, Brash can even get Vermont in when they're not playing.
Yeah, find a way to work him in.
He's a disgrace.
Anyway, how? I don't know if we touched on it. Donny Eng's got a good win as well yesterday. So
don't worry, BWS has already told us from the pool bar.
Shout out to him.
But not as good as Noble Park.
I'm sure he'll be watching
Go the Bulls
on our live coverage on YouTube. And if you're not, jump on, because, Gussie, that picture in front of us right now, we could make a postcard.
Oh, beautiful.
It's glorious.
The foot of the mountains right here at Tormore Reserve as players make their way to position Scoresby and Baronia here on the Anzac Day appeal round. I cannot wait to get into it. If you are listening to us on Radio Eastern 98.1, keep your dials locked. And if you're at home, turn on the computer to efl.org.au. Watch us on the live stream. I'll hand over to you, Josh. Let's kick off the action right here at Tormore Reserve.
So all set to go in the middle. Big Daniel D'Izzo, the ruckman here for Scoresby. First tap all crucial. Umpire checks once, twice, three times. We're ready to go. Siren sounds. And here we go for Anzac Sunday at Tormore Reserve. Tossed up. First tap does go the way of D'Izzo. Scoresby going to be giving up the first clearance, though. Good work by Hannon to rebound. It's a very, very high ball. Coming in brilliantly from the top there was Ben Robinson. Quick to move it on and kick inside 50. Short kick was just not in the path of his defender. Great tackling there by Luke Leeson. Still Baronia got the passage here. Rapisada around one. Kick was smothered going back inside. Scoresby under pressure early. Great pressure applied by Owen for the Pies. Hard tackling by Baronia. It's a fierce contest. This ball is hard to win. Bobbling out Scoresby. Some time to represent now. McConnon pressured. Lost it. Snap comes back in board from Baronia. Over the top. 2-on-1. Scoresby bring it down and now they'll be able to repel with some run. Although couldn't be clean with the handball. Picking it up there was Goldsack. Kick towards goal. He's going to trickle over the boundary line. But good start by the Hawks. They look clean. They look active early. Baronia under the Scoresby, should I say, under the pump.
It's a heck of a press from Baronia. Two pressing wide open. Scoresby and just can't get it out of their defensive 50. It'd be interesting to see if they can keep that up.
Thrown in 25 out from goal. Baronia there with the tap. Coming in hard over the top was Casterton. Now a snap around the corner from Hannon. It's bending back, but not quite enough. Joshie Hannon gets the first score of the day, and it's a single behind to Baronia. Just gone a minute and a half, and it's a hot start at Tormore Reserve.
So Duncan to kick out once he gets the ball back from a poor throw from the Baronia supporters, but really interesting to see Wade McConnell line up in the back line for Scoresby as Duncan looks to kick out. Scoresby going for the huddle technique here out of the centre. Comes long down the broadcast wing, trying to find a teammate there. Great spoil there from Bell. Bell looks to go inbound. Couldn't find his target. Smuggled. Handball over the top there from Roberts. Baronia launched forward into the forepot. Can they find a target? Big fist out the back there from King. And the ball trickles across the boundary
Robinson
line.
Robinson was brilliant there, Gussie. Second efforts, third efforts when Scoresby were about to just clean out and run away.
Robertson's been very prominent in the opening 4 minutes for Baronia.
D'Izzo and Dodd to contend this one. Deep in Baronia's forward pocket. Really dangerous spot.
Tossed up. Baronia attack it hard. Number coming out the back there was McKernan. His kick towards goal is going to fall short. Great punch over the top from Scoresby, but it's still in play. Strong tackle. Really strong tackle there out the back of the pack. And Scoresby are going to force another throw in. 20 out from goal. Baronia pressing hard early. Really good stuff, Josh Hannon. Take this ruck contest now. Sun in the ruckman's eyes. Going to be tricky to contest with. Tossed in. Surely a push. Hannon got a hand on it first. Then followed up at ground level. Couldn't get a kick out. Strong handball. Good pressure. Snap on goal. Touched off the boot, though. It was a good effort by Baronia. Not sure who the kicker was. It's a hazy contested ball.
I think it was number 2, Luke Hannon.
Thank you for that, Brash. Another minor score for the Hawks. Two behinds. Scoresby, of course, yet to score and yet to get it passed into their attacking 50.
So every player in Baronia's half of the ground here is Goldsworthy looks to kick back into play here. Goldsworthy goes short and straight, trying to find a target. He does. Williams switches the play, looks to go out to the boundary side. Now they can get some running carry here, Scoresby. Scoresby, a few chip kicks up the wing. Punch there.
Free kick there to Bronski as he was interfered as he was going for the ball.
Brogsnes looks to get on with it quick and goes long to half forward. Big, strong lead coming there from Roberts, and Roberts turns the ball over. Brony now in possession, looking to go long down the boundary line, and Brognese intercepts at centre wing. Switches into the middle of the ground, but he's fallen over as he's kicked it. Great pick up there from McConnell, goes back to Brognese on the wing. Big tackle coming in there. Now Brony out of possession through Hannon. Hannon looking to launch, has a bounce. Handballs inbound now, trying to find a target. He doesn't get it. Looking to get some running carry here. First goal opportunity for Baronia, and it's great, a cracking goal running into open play. What a great finish there. Super stuff there from Fairchild with the first major on the board for Baronia. Boy, some really sloppy play from Scoresby creating that goal on the wing.
I reckon, Brett, that other side of the ground looks a little bit slippery. Blokes were slipping and sliding there, but obviously Baronia were able to take full advantage of clean hands.
Absolutely, yes, Scoresby. They just couldn't transition the ball past quickly enough past halfway, and as soon as they turned it over, Baronia seized on the opportunity, and they look to be transitioning far easier through the Scoresby defence and vice versa.
So 1-2-8 Baronia. Scoresby yet to score. It's been an electric start from the Hawks as the ball's tossed up in the middle once again. Diezo the tap down for Scoresby, and a free kick's been ploughed out here for the Magpies. Umpire holds it up. Now looking to move it inside 50 for the first time. The Pies, good kick, strong mark, really strong mark taken there. Should get a 25, no, doesn't. The marker there in Roberts. Goes with a low drilling ball inside 50, not a great one, but a free kick, just sloppy by the Baronia defender there, and it's going to go the way of Jared Hicks. Advantage paid, Scoresby goal. Just like that, Hicks brought down to the contest. As you can see on the replay screen there, and it was good work in traffic by Crawley to get it out to a teammate in Gunson, and Mitchell Gunson the first for Scoresby. Just like that, a nice quick reply, what the Magpies needed. 1-2-8 Baronia, Scoresby 1-6.
The game keeps going this way, boys. The man on the score will have a very tough job. It's going to be a very high scoring contest now. Ball back in the centre as we wait for the ball to come back to the centre of Tormore Reserve.
I think, Brash, quickly, that's what Scoresby have to do if they're going to be able to pierce through Baronia. Quick movement, quick running. That's
they
what their
do,
skill is.
Most definitely. And just, Brian, you're just going to be careful when they lay the tackle or they go over, you know, trying to spoil that they don't get into the big forwards' backs of Scoresby because they're going to hurt you.
It's pretty smart by Jade Hicks just to hold himself
yes,
up. He knew he was under the ball and he almost drew the free kick himself.
Just a little bit of wily experience there, Josh.
So Brian here by 2 points here. 6.5 minutes played at Tormore Reserve. Hannon and Diaz had a battle in the ruck. Tap one down by Hannon, but it's only as far as Milligan for Scoresby. Milligan sends the ball to centre half forward. Can't quite find a target now. Pinballing around there is picked up there by Boxall. Boxall is tackled hard, and the umpire's paid a free kick here to Baronia. So Baronia at centre half back will look to go short towards centre wing. Kicks intercepted there. Good mark taken by Crawshot. Scoresby look to settle here and find a solid entry. Centre wing position goes short to centre half forward. Strong mark taken there by Anderson. Anderson looks to go inbound now. Kicks a poor one and bundles on the ground. Puts McConnell under the pump. McConnell's got his head over the foot. He's being held off the play. Big strong tackle from Anderson. Now Baronia launched through the centre of the ground. Punch from the back of the play there was Constantino. Now Scoresby looks to rebound through the likes of Berthel. Ball's just pinballing around the centre of the ground now, and Johnson for Baronia. Handballs forward to his teammate there and Geraghty. Geraghty handballs back to Johnson, but he's wrapped up in a big tackle. Scoresby pressures on here, and the umpire has paid a free kick against Baronia.
Yeah, against Berthasol there. Just came in a bit too... Oh, it's against Baronia. Well,
yeah, for a throw.
Well said.
So, Scoresby looking to launch forward now. Ball's been held up on centre wing. Not many options building here for Roberts. Roberts just goes long to centre half forward. Can he find a teammate? Running back with the flight was Crawshock. Handball over the top to his teammate here in Hicks. Hicks has struck him in a big tackle and socket off the ground. believe it's been touched off the boot. Was Gunton looking to get two goals in 2 minutes? That would have been a cracking start for Scoresby.
Good save by Jess Bolton. I think it was on the line to get the touch there just at the end.
So quickly moving it on to Baroni. A good mark taken there by McKernan. 30 out from his defensive goal. Scoresby set up nicely. McKernan has to go low, short. Great spoil over the top by Richards. Chance for Scoresby, but Baroni have numbers on the ground. Great tackling. Baroni under the pump. Scoresby have the numbers now and a handball out to that man in McConnon. Goes long for a teammate. Great work there by Milligan. Turns, goes over the top to Boxall. Under a lot of pressure. Oh. Shocking by Cosentino. Dropped it off his side of his boot as he tried to kick for goal. Bronzegeist tries to pick it up, and Baroni now have the numbers defensively to clear out the far side. That kick's pretty poor, though, in the path of Geraghty. Couldn't mark. Scoresby jump on him. This is right on top of the forward 50 here for the Pies. Kick inside 50 is a high ball. Baroni with numbers. Great effort a couple of times there by Boxall. Now Baroni with a bit of run. What have they got now? Some composure from White is needed. It is good. Hannon, the loop variety in the middle of the ground, takes a nice mark. Looks to play on, realises he's got nothing, has to go back to that man there in Geraghty. His kick's poor. McConnon over the top, great interception. Strong tackling though on him, forces a bit of a turnover. Now Hannon follows up his work, he's strongly tackled, and now Pye's pulled a free here. I think he's going to go his way for a high tackle, sorry, it is. So Baroni now feeling the pressure. Great kick by Hannon. Two attempts at it by Henderson, but he gets the mark. Deserves 50. The umpire is going to play it. No, he's just going to pull the scores. We play it back. So Henderson smack bang in the middle of Tormore. Kick inside 50. Good to space. Great punch coming over the top there by Williams. Now Baroni at the fall of the ball. What have they got? Good handball over the top to Geraghty. He goes back to go forward. Now the ball's inside 50, but it's wide, it's poor. It's just going to hold the line and over for a throw-in right in front of the scoreboard. It says Baronia lead this game 1-2-8 to Scoresby's 1-1-7, 10 minutes gone.
Scoresby has had some gilt-edged opportunities to put a couple of goals on board. Cosentino shouldn't have, running into an open goal, should have kicked that goal.
So Hannon wins the tap down, but its ball is going to be balled up right in front of the boundary line here. Deep in the Baronia forward line. Scoresby pressing their numbers high up the ground. Ball up, speaking matter with Diallo and Hannon. Deiso wins the tap down, it's only as far as Richards, and he's crunched up in a big tackle there. Another ball up, same spot, right in front of the scoreboard here at Tormore Reserve. Umpire throws the ball up, big piss down there from Deiso, and once again a big crunching tackle there. I think he's actually paid a free kick there, Josh.
Yeah, he has.
Pushing the back.
Yeah, it's Milligan who's got it.
Milligan looking to rebound here through Crawshock. Picked up there by Burschel. He goes long down the line, finds McConnon. McConnon's under the pump, and the ball's just going to trickle across the boundary line.
Got to like both sides' intent on the tackle, and both sides are really pushing very hard at the moment.
So right in front of the canteen here at Tormore Reserve, boundary throw-in. Rucks have nominated. Deiso gets the better spot with a big fist towards the boundary line, but it's just going to sprinkle over bounds once again.
Interesting matchup, that Henderson Deiso ruck duel. I expect Ryan Henderson to probably be able to have more damage around the ground.
So Deiso using his body in the ruck today so far. Continue to do the same. Tap one down by Henderson. It's only as far as Wade McConnon. Wade McConnon swings on the right boot down the boundary line, trying to find a teammate in Hicks. Hicks handballs to some running carry. Now it's Gunton. Handball over the top from Crawshaw. Couldn't find a target. Here's Gunton now. He's trickling the ball on the boundary line. King's amongst the bottom of the pack as well. And the umpire says, I'll ball it up. Right on centre wing, broadcast side of Tormore Reserve. Rucks have nominated. Hannon wins the tap down to his teammate in Burgess. Burgess kicks the ball along the boundary line. It's hugging the boundary line and will trickle out of bounds right in front of the Baronia coaches' boxes.
Just spotting number 11, they're running down there. Jake Godwin, he's been very quiet in the early stages, hasn't really got into the game yet.
So boundary throw in here. Deiso playing behind the footy as a ruckman. Out-muscled there by Hannon. McConnon trickles the ball along the boundary line. I've got a feeling we'll have another boundary throw in. That we will.
Rush, as early stages as Peter Brown, you'd be very concerned with the amount of ball that Wade McConnon is getting at the moment.
Yeah, they're going to need to have a look at that, Josh, very much so.
Even right now, he's just at the back of his contest, completely unmarked.
That's right.
Throw in now. Good tap down by Hannon, roped by Deiso, who didn't go up in the ruck that time. kick forward to a 2-on-1. Crawshay's going to have to work hard for Scoresby. Great tap to his advantage. He's got a teammate in Bronzegeest over the back. His handball finds him in his pass. Turns one, turns two, and smart play to find a teammate in Ash King. He'll go back for goal, surely, from 40 metres out. Clever, and that's the experience you spoke about pre-game, Brash.
Yeah, two experienced Scoresby boys putting it all together there. Adam Bronzegeest and Matty Crawshay.
Boys, interesting, Deiso is playing behind the ball and not really competing in ball-ups within his centre-half.
No, I think the other thing is, too, that obviously Brett Casterson does have that run-with role with Wade McConnon. He's going to have to tighten up.
So King from pretty much directly in front, unfortunately, the kick's a real bad one. Ruins the good work done by the Pies. Way, way to the right, just through for a behind. So scores level, 14 minutes gone. Baronia and Scoresby 8 apiece on your EFL Sunday here at Tormore Reserve.
Baronia goes short. Good strong mark taken there by McKill. So Lake has the footy deep in the Baronia pocket. Short kick hits up and finds Rapita.
Reposado, is it?
That's the one, Brash. Goes long down the boundary line trying to find Hannon. Hannon flies, but so does Scoresby players. Williams brings the ball to ground. Brognese is in there, got a hip and shoulder there. Now Baronia looking to launch a counter-attack of their own with Anderson. Anderson swings around, but it's all Baronia. Marks taken on the half-back flank. Roberts couldn't quite get there to intercept. Baronia under the pump here, have to go short, and that they do. They find a target in Johnson. Johnson pressed up right on the boundary line here for Baronia. He goes short inbound and finds a target there in Burgess. Right on the 50 badge. Umpire says, crept up too forward there, Ash King.
And that's costly, because you look at how well scores were set up behind the ball. They're forced to push back quickly now, but just silly stuff because they were locking them in nicely.
So Baronia, 25-metre penalty there for them. They'll probably look to go long here.
It's a short 25, I reckon.
A very short 25. Handball from Burgess goes backwards to go forward. Kick now down the line, finds his intended target there in Robinson. Robinson swings around the right boot, inside 50, big strong mark taken there by Ryan Henderson. He led very strong and put the big jukes up. Great hit up kick there from Burgess. Ryan Henderson will go back and try and kick the second major for the Hawks.
Well, it was Robinson that was
again,
that came out of the middle with that
again,
kick.
Elite, most influential player on the ground
ball,
at the moment,
elite
Ben
ball
Robinson.
User. And for a forward like Henderson to not have to break stride in the mark, that's all you can ask for.
So Ryan Henderson, 40 metres out, slight angle, shouldn't trouble him at all. On the right boot, it's on its way, looks a bit low. Didn't even make the distance.
Come off his shin.
Across the boundary line, or put the high line.
Not a great kick, but that's what we've been waiting for, Ryan Henderson, to get up there and take some marks and impose himself on the game. He's good all around the field, but it's not one of his best efforts on that occasion.
So Brog needs to kick in now for Scoresby. Uses that trusty left boot and hits up Wade McConnon. Switches on now, go long down the line. Great mark taken there under the pump. Now Scoresby look to run and carry with Williams. Williams is under the pump now. Scoresby have some numbers around the contest. Handball goes forward, trying to find a target there in Hicks. Hicks goes wide towards the boundary line. Handball was poor. Now Baronia will launch a counter-attack of their own. The ball is trickling towards the boundary line and Geraghty couldn't quite get there. Boys, really scrappy play from Scoresby coming out of their back.
Yeah, just their ball handling, Brett. It's not safe and sure at the moment.
Not clean, but I'm sure that they'll work on that. And, yeah.
Ball thrown up far centre wing, Tormore. Baronia get this one out through Hannon. Under a lot of pump now, and good handball. It's a risky one, though. Coming in hard was Costantino. Couldn't stick the tackle now. Baronia out with a bit of time and space on the left boot. Inside 50 in the Henderson direction. Great fist from behind there in Owen. Scoresby at the fall. Owen's going to have to be used again here. He was slow to it. Held off it. Snap around the corner from Fairchild. An absolute ripper. It's in. Stunning goal. Early nominations for your Vibro goal of the day. Around the body from the wrong side for a right footer on the left boot.
Check side.
Snapping
kick.
Check side. Stunning. Fairchild, well played. Baronia, 2-3-15 lead. Scoresby, 1-2-8.
Tell you what, that's going to be a fair contender there. It's going to be hard to beat that one this afternoon. That was really good play. Baronia just seem to be a little bit more sure when they get the ball in open field play. I just think that Scoresby are just fumbling at the moment, the crucial moment.
And I think in that particular passage of play, Brash, that just smarter play. And Scoresby, they're going to try and rappel here. Inside 50 ball was strong. Mopping up nicely was Bolton. Good hands to Bell. Lots of run now for the Hawks out of defence. Finds a teammate in Rutherford. Slows down play. Chipping ball up the line is a strong one. They got it outside 50 now. Henderson the target once again over his head. Owen strong for Scoresby. Dives on it. So too there does Burgess. Baroni with numbers. Fairchild again. Great tackle. Shrugged it though, did Rapisada. Now they've got a bit of time. He goes back on the right foot. Shot at goal to the right. And another minor score for the Hawks. 2-4-16. They lead 8 points now as we close in on extra time, or added time, should I say, in this first quarter action. And we've got an exciting game here on your EFL Sunday game day. Stunning conditions out at Tormore. Hawks putting scores under the pump, but Gussie there holding on for now with a bit of bad kicking.
They are so. Scott Goldsworthy with the kicking duties here. Must be a fairly big hill at the back of Tormore Reserve there, taking a long time to get the footy back. But in the meantime, Scott Goldsworthy has the kicking duties for Scoresby. Going with the huddle situation at centre-half back. Goldsworthy goes wide to the left-hand side. Good strong mark taken there by King. King plays on left boot, goes long and down the line. The kick's a poor one. Couldn't quite find his target there, but well done there from Richards. Richard goes long down the line. He's got running carry there with Hicks. Hicks goes long, trying to find a target in the forward line, but it's all 2-on-1 for Baronia. The one prevails. Great hands there from Deiso. Goes to his teammate in Anderson. Anderson long
good
towards
kick.
The goal. Couldn't quite go through. Goes across to the right-hand side for a minor score.
Good play there by Roberts. One on three there.
So Baronia play on quickly, and a mark's been taken there by Lake. Lake goes long down the line trying to find a teammate, and that he does. Good strong mark taken by Bell. Bell goes inbound, couldn't quite. Oh, great mark taken there by McKernan. McKernan runs on, kicks long to the forward line. Who's the option? Where's Henderson? Great spoil at the back there from Owen. Saving the day once again.
Even really strong, Jesse Owen. That was very good work. It's come in a couple of times high to him, Brash, against Henderson.
Yeah, but that was a really good piece of play from the transition from the back line there from Baronia.
20 and a half minutes gone. Once again, we find it deep inside Baronia's 50 as we have a number of times this quarter. This time it's Scoresby who win the tap. Kick out of the bottom of the play, marked strongly there. It's Bronsgeist. Chipping ball, risky, but works out okay to Chapman. Tried playing on. Umpire's going to pay 25 though. The man on the mark got a little bit ambitious. I thought he might have got pinged inside his own defensive 50. That wouldn't have worked out too well.
Lucky there for Constantino.
Thank you, Gus. Now he's finally told to play on. Kick high towards Diazo direction. Coming in strong from over the top was Godwin. He goes again at ground level, slung pretty hard in the tackle. Umpire lets it all go and will ball it up.
So Deiso is nominated here, and Hannon. Deiso using his body, but he got out-muscled there by Deiso. Wade McConnell at the bottom of the pack, couldn't quite onto the ball. Baronia looking to rebound here with Lake. The ball is going to be balled up right in front of the broadcast position here. Centre wing of Tormore Reserve, 22 minutes played on the Bendigo Bank scoreboard. Deiso and Hannon to do bad on the ruck. Great body use from Deiso. He rucks his own footy, but a good strong mark taken out in front there from Burgess. Now they look to run and carry. Here's Burgess going long down the centre of the field. Who can they find a target? Plenty of running numbers here. One of them is Geraghty. He's being tackled well by Burgess. Great shepherd there to allow Williams to play on. Williams goes long down the boundary line trying to find a teammate in there, and Hicks. Hicks goes long looking for his teammate there in Birchall. Goes inside was Gunter. Can he find a target here? Broadneese running open to an open goal. Thank you very much for coming. Jared Hicks makes it two goals for Scoresby, on the Bendigo Bank scoreboard. Baronia 2-4-16 plays Scoresby 2-3-15. 22 and a half minutes played at Tormore Reserve.
That was just really sloppy. I mean, that just came in. It looked like it was a nothing kick, and the Baronia fence basically just non-existent. They stood around waiting, and that's a shocking error.
They pushed all up on that half forward, Brett, and got caught on the transition
the
coming
top,
back
down. Yeah.
Great late goal for Scoresby. Not a high scoring term as we tick across 23 minutes. Can't be too much longer left. 1 point leaders though, the Hawks still. Back in the guts. Henderson pushed up into the ruck and it was him who won the tap. Diaiso trying to rove his work. Had to apply a strong tackle in there as well as Milligan. Umpires let this one go for a fair bit and calls it up now. Exciting game for your Sunday football thanks to the AFL. Right on by Diaiso, probably a push, umpire a bit blindsided. Went again, went a third time over the top there, still was Rutherford. Goes back to go forward and Lake kicked towards the direction of his full forward, but strong work, really good work by Adam Bronsgeest. Tumbling, pummeling punt. Scoresby find it in the middle. Good effort from the mark, umpire lets it go. Pressure from Bolton for the Hawks at the back was strong. Probably should have held it in. It's spilled out now to Godwin. Now he's under the pump and Scoresby now going to get that ball up they want. About 70 out from their goal.
Might have been lucky there, Godwin, to get a stoppage because he actually pulled the ball back in. Could have been easily penalised then.
Henderson with this tap. Down to a teammate. Godwin follows it up. Tries to bounce. It was held and umpire didn't see it. McConnell now low drilling ball to Bronsgeest over his head. Although he followed up the defender's spoil. Now to Boxall. Which way can he turn? Gives it off to Krawczyk. Back over the top to McConnell. I think that's on the fall. What's the umpire going to say here? Yeah, he's going to play it. And it's going to go the way of a Baronia player there. So
thought Scoresby just got a little too cute there.
Bit of relief. Bit of relief indeed, I think. As that kick was poor, though. Still a chance. King intercepts. He's got to move it quick. Doesn't have a lot inside 50. You're going to have to dump it long in the Boxall direction, you'd think. It's exactly what he does. Numbers at the back still flying. Great fist from the Hawks. Out towards McConnor, who chases it over the line for another throw in.
King did the right thing by going front and centre, and Ryan Hicks was there, the big man, to try and pull in the mark. Was good defending there by Baronia.
So Hicks, the new ruck for Scoresby, deep in their forward line. Not long to go now in this first quarter. Tap one down by Hicks. Can he find a Scoresby player? Under the pump here was Anderson. Snap from Hicks was smothered. Anderson goes in the big smith. Kirby McConnell, Wade McConnell's there. The ball trickles across the boundary line. Scott Duncan under pressure there.
Great hard football this is. This is brilliant, Brash.
He's paid a free kick here. Free kick's going the way of McAlpine. Not sure what it's for. But in the meantime, McAlpine goes short. Garrity couldn't quite take the mark. Now Scoresby pounce. Ball's made its way out to Williams. Williams kick smothered off the boot. And the ball's just pinballing around the half back line. Diaiso has the ball. Goes long towards full forward. Can Brognese take a mark? Good strong mark. I think it was Hicks, as a matter of fact.
Now the experience of Ben Bronsgeest again. Just managed to outmaneuver his opponent. Just moved him slightly under the ball and beautifully judged the mark coming in for his second goal.
It was brilliant work though by, I think it was Dylan Milligan for the Pies. It was a 100% 50-50 ball. Attacked it hard. Got hit hard, but they got it out.
So here's Brognese. Put the third on the board for the Scoresby Football Club. The goal umpire doesn't move. Third goal on the board for the Scoresby Football Club. They move out to a 5-point lead on the Bendigo Bank scoreboard.
I'll go back on that because we were rushed with Brosges coming in. That is what the epitome as a coach, what you want to see your players attacking the ball as Milligan just did then. Like I said, 100% a 50-50 contest between, I think it might have been Matt Garrity for the Hawks.
Yep.
He's gone in hard, big side hit, but managed to get the ball out in the same way. Bang there out over the top, albeit, you know, a bit of a lucky mark by Bronsgeest, but 1% is like that to put yourself in the lead right before quarter time goes a long way.
Yeah, Brody, you're starting to get hurt a little bit on those kicks out of defence, aren't they?
Yeah, it's an important skill, and you're right, they definitely missed a few of those, and hence Scoresby lead by 5 points late stages first term. Brody going to get a clearance, though, to go inside 50 one more time over the top. Adam Bronsgeest, he's kind of that loose man in defence for the Pies, and now the runner in Goldsworthy just going to try and find the boundary line. Well done there by I think it was Leeson to keep it in. Baronia still alive here. Handball up, quick 1-2. Now it's Henderson inside 50 ball. Owen at the back of the pack. Bronsgeest comes in from the side again, trying to pick it up. There was Johnson. No can do. Scoresby with numbers now, but Baronia still pressing. Great tackling pressure. Who's going to get this one out for the Hawks? It's a goal, I think. It's just touched off the boot. I'm not sure whose boot it came off in a snapping direction, but some diving efforts there from Scoresby. Made sure it wasn't a goal. And
I think it was Fairchild.
Yeah, I think it might have been as well. So just a not very good at maths here, Gus.
Anyway, Goldsworthy kicks it. It's a poor kick off the boot. It's only as far as an opposition player in Cassidy. He goes short, but an intercept mark, and play's being slowed down now from Boxall.
Poor kick by Geraghty there. Didn't look.
Boxall goes short, finds his teammate here in Scott Duncan. Scoresby looking to play, slow the play down as they had the ball at centre half back. They go long towards the wing. Out the back of the pack here is McConnon. 2-on-1 for Scoresby. Big crunching tackle there, but the ball's come out only as far as Bolton. Bolton weaving and waving through traffic. Handball hugs the boundary line. Ball's come back inside, found its way to Bolton. Big hip and shoulder there from Wade McConnon. Ball goes over the boundary line.
Seems a sense of perceived pressure there is really hurting Baronia. They're not showing much poise when they've got, you know, control of the ball here.
I think it's just been great pressure applied by the Pies.
So Dieso and Hannon in the ruck, or Henderson, I should say. Dieso wins a tap down, trying to find Duncan. Running hard at the footy here was Hicks. Ball is pinballing around on the boundary line. Got the ball up right in front of the Baronia coaches' boxes. Can't be long to go here in the first quarter. 29 and a bit minutes played on the Bendigo Bank scoreboard. Scoresby by 4 points. Dieso and Henderson in the tap. Henderson wins a tap down, trying to find Bolton. Ball's trickling along the boundary line. It's Burgess. High tackle there, or push in the back. Paid two to Milligan. So Scoresby looking to slow the play down as the quarter time siren goes on the Bendigo Bank scoreboard. Is Baronia 2-5-17. Plays Scoresby 3-3-21. We'll have a quick break here on AFL Game Day at Tormore Reserve.
Up the Mitchum Tigers.